Before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results.